a fishing ordeal in Colorado. So a guy underwent a CAT scan at Denver Zoo after the French angelfish was seen swimming in an odd way. No easy task. Vets had to sedate the fish, which was placed atop a sponge and run water over its gills intermittently. I'd imagine that was kind of important. The zoo says the patient is now on a treatment plan and happily swimming back in its home. Wow.
I guess he would never expect to be experiencing that.
No.
Right? I didn't know they could keep him alive. Right.
Huh. Yeah.
We learned something. Good luck, little fish. Much more.